Ain't a hot boy. Got to edit the video, get my thumbnail on it before I start the main event.
Angel Stadium, Anaheim, California. Everything is ready for another spectacular round of Monster Energy AMA Supercross, an FIM World Championship. I'm Ralph Shaheen.
And Jeff Emmett.
Jeff, the riders are ready to go.
Yes, Ralph, the engines are already running and the riders are moving up to the starting gate. The most long-awaited moment of the evening will arrive shortly.
Race fans, get ready for the main event.
Hey.
He's not coming
up
again.
Better kick this season. Oh, but the championship off. Just give me a couple seconds. Just to get everything ready. And we're good. Still off the championship.
Listen to that crowd.
Case drop. For the Justin Boshy Championship.
The 30-second board is up. Keep an eye up.
Thank you.
doesn't take a fourth people here. Boss is 6, man.
A tremendous race tonight, and a hard fought. He raced hard tonight.
Guys, guess what we find out about this weekend?
What?
We will be able to, we're going to find out who's going to be our 250 rider.
Oh, really?
Yeah, we can find it. It will be this weekend that we will find out. Even though we all want Christian Craig, he'd be the best fit for us.
Hi everybody, Ralph Shaheen and former Supercross champ Jeff Emig with you for another round of... Listen to that crowd.
Guys. So everyone's saying about this weekend that if Sexton wins, the championship is done.
The 30-second board is up. Keep an eye...
Yeah, man. If it was a good season. If time that doesn't come out. You just want me to think. Alright. Who's the goat? Who's the goat?
Yeah.
From this hotly con- he raced hard tonight.
Please turn that down.
Baggett takes the red plate. Wow. We got a tie for first in the points. Baggett and Josh are both tied. Was Justin Bosher in third? Was tied for third? Yeah. Was Tickle and Anderson.
We are just a few minutes away now from the first gate drop of the evening.
Okay.
The crowd
now
is into it. Here we go.
Triple clowns. Gosh dang it. This is gonna go long. This is gonna be long too.
Mm-hmm.
got man black on black. Pretty cool if they made like the console white, like the actual
PS5,
and the plastic's black.
The
then probably look good.
Bear in mind that the Olympic scoring system is used in the Triple Crown format.
Here are the results at the end of the first of the three main events.
Main event two.
The second main event of the night will begin in a few moments.
Each of them.
The Riders.
Yeah. agenda are below.
Let's take a look at the points, updated now with the results from the second main event. Main event number three is in the gate. Jeff, the rider.
Main event three.
The riders are.
the first triple crown of the season.
The checkered flag means the end of our last. Now a quick look at the final results of today's event.
Bear in mind that the final leaderboard order is based on the lowest score total in the triple crown.
Fifth and Alex Ray fifth.
Those three were.
And Dustin Barsha takes the points lead. But Todd, with the number four of Blake Baggett, man. This is going to be a good championship so far.
Welcome to Glendale, Arizona. Jeff, we have great fans here tonight. How will they impact the race?
You're right, Ralph. The fans' energy is heralding what promises to be an epic round of Monster Energy AMA Supercross and FIM World Championship.
The riders are in the starting gate. It's time to race in the Valley of the Sun. In Monster Energy Supercross. Listen to the roar as he enters the stadium.
Oh, my. Barsha with that left plate means he is the points leader. Going to round four of this championship. Here we go. Oh, and that's awesome. of those
You can tell.
There's been 4 different winners. You got Barca, Tomac Baggett, and Cole Seeley. We haven't had 2-time winner this year.
You want any more of my food?
Here we are going into Oakland.
The only thing is that it looks more like a stab in the ass butt cut.
We are in Northern California for Monster Energy AMA Supercross, an FIM World Championship. Jeff, it's always a thrill to be racing inside this stadium.
Yes, Ralph. Oakland's fans are always very friendly and fill the sports hall with their enthusiasm.
The gate is ready to drop. Listen to that crowd.
Oakland. Gate drop time for this 450 main event.
Here we go. Time to go.
Thank you. Basha wins it. Well, this point. We got the top five is Basha, Tomac, Anderson, Baggett, and Chad Reed in the top five in points.
Supercross is back on the west coast of the United States. I'm Ralph Shaheen, along with former Supercross champion Jeff Emmett. Welcome to San Diego.
Here we are in the roar San of the crowd Diego, is man. Military appreciation.
Here we go.
In my opinion. Kind of what you do. But here we go. San Diego. Good. Good stuff. I like these, but top of my map, but I need to Barsha wins at least second. Malcolm Stewart finally gets the podium on that Suzuki. Josh Grant fourth and Vince Sweezy fifth. Guys, so I posted a poll on my YouTube, and it was about MX Nations between Craig and Cooper, and it's been 3 votes so far. And Cooper is winning with 67%.
Oh, really?
Yes. God. I hope not. Yeah. I hope not. This is not true. I hope it's Christian Craig. Who do you think would be the best fit between Craig and Cooper?
Christian Craig.
Okay. I was making sure that he wasn't, like, high or something.
Welcome to one of the most spectacular stadiums in the world, AT&T Stadium.
So, I'm in this great Facebook group chat, and this guy put Justin Cooper is overrated. He hasn't won 4 motos since 2020. The only way he'll win a race unless he pulls whole charge.
Get ready.
That's what I got from Facebook.
Oh,
What a race.
Let's take a look at the official results from the main event.
The win. Baggett takes second and Justin Blayton takes the podium. Marvin Minsky and Tomac finish fourth and fifth.
What a great match.
In the points, it goes Barsha, Tomac, Anderson, Chadley, and Blake Baggett. Top five. But Tristan Barsha has four wins. Here we are in Tampa. Tampa, Florida. I should be pretty fast at this track because I did throw down a 42 flat when I went to Tampa Civicross in 2020 and won the contest.
The top stars of Monster Energy AMA Supercross at FIA World
we had to play Supercross 2 and I was at Tampa. So they have Tampa Supercross on Monster Energy 2 because they didn't have it in SX3. So I had to they don't give me three laps. So my first lap, I had to get noticed. The second lap, then I'll be at like 43. It's pretty good still. And final lap, I did a 42 flat. And I was at the very first post in the field that day. Then we got into the pen zone. I say around 8. So like 8:30 and that's like way, and I held it to like that till like 3:30. So there was like there's two people that was like 5 tenths off my lap time. They got close.
Mm-hmm.
third, and I'm back fourth and Miller fifth.
Podium as the main event
the top five change. Bosher wins it, Grant second, Baggett third, Tomac fourth, and Justin Brayton fifth.
You can tell these guys
I always liked Brayton.
I did too. But you couldn't hate him.
All around, just a really good dude.
But you know that one plus, like, oh yeah, I hate Justin Brayton from some stupid reason. Like, how do you hate him? Like, same thing about Chad Reed. How can you hate Chad Reed?
I don't know. I know there are people that don't like him that
good. Right. And how can you hate James Stewart?
Here we go, ready to get the racing underway with the first main event of the night. Ralph Shaheen and Jeff Emig with you. The crowd is into it tonight. 110%.
When he turns 40, he's doing well right, isn't he? When he turns 40, goes.
The riders are lined up.
Do I have him muted? Hey, does Sweaty have me muted? Almost 10 Did y'all eat behind it? Hey, it's not my fault. You gotta talk to him. You gotta talk to him. I tried. Where?
Oh yeah, this is where it gets dirty.
Oh
right
yeah,
here.
This is where it starts at. That's where it starts at. Yeah, I didn't even say that. We'll begin in a few moments.
Oh, I just remembered you telling me it the other day.
Yeah, the other day.
Get ready.
Yeah, pretty much. I'm not talking about that, but...
Take a look at the points, updated now with the results from the second main event.
The last round will be...
Is it brown?
Huh?
Is that brown?
Is it brown?
Yeah.
No.
What is it?
It's like a gray and a light gray.
Wait, so what did I just say about that?
But does it look brown?
Well, a little bit. In this lighting.
Why am I saying that? What?
Main event number 3 is in the gate. Jeff, the riders are going to have to dig deep to find the strength.
I don't know what happened last month, but... I'm gonna drop it, it looks like someone.
look. The checkered.
Did I have a... That's what I'm talking about. Yeah, I gotta get a big horn sheep.
Oh.
What's that?
Daytona.
You can hear the cheer.
What round is this? It's either about 9 or 10. Oh, it's 10. It's a field at Daytona. It's about 7 miles. Get mad. not getting wrong, I like 2K, but like, I like, sometimes I don't like it. Like, I'm most likely on right now. Like, all most likely the games I play is Madden and Mason. Yeah, I'm more of a 2K person.
Let's take a look at the official results.
I mean,
from the
Madden person, pretty much. Like, I like football better than basketball.
What?
I can show you here in a minute.
Did you text my mom happy birthday today?
Is it her birthday today?
Yeah, her birthday is the day after mine. I was born the day before she turned 21.
Welcome to St. Louis, Missouri. Ralph Shaheen, along with my broadcast partner Jeff Emig, for Monster Energy AMA Supercross and FIM World Championship. Jeff, this is always one of the best tracks of the year.
Absolutely, Ralph. The surface of the track is one of the best of the championship. The riders adore it and know they can push themselves to the limit.
The main event is here. Let's drop the gate to find out who is ready to risk it all for the win.
You should care, and then I shouldn't care what she cares that she said it. That's how that works.
Thank you.
The roar of the crowd is deafening as he enters the stadium. That has...
Thank you. like that game cannot be close. Like, you get the game to knock those guys.
Here are the results from this hotly contested main event. 30-30 win, Chester. And then you got a semi-automatic 22 rifle. Then you got 16-gauge shotty, 12-gauge shotty, another 12-gauge shotty, and a 20-gauge semi-automatic. I have this one right here.
You can tell these guys have been doing their work.
And that's all the weapons so far. No handguns or anything like that. Just rifle and shotgun. Here you have these two different types of binoculars. These binoculars suck balls. These are the ones that you fucking load in the game with. I mean, they're okay. But I got the Bushnell Prime 2x42s. I'm working on getting this elk collar and the roe deer collar. I have the grunt collar for the deer. They got the red deer collar, a hog collar.
Monster Energy, AMA Supercross, and FIM World
Champ. Also working on getting this
grunt Listen
collar.
To that crowd.
I don't think I'm. Nothing. Oh, actually, I can show you. We got the roots, and then we got attachments, you know, your rotten spokes and stuff. And then these
get ready.
They look good.
Yeah.
on the ice.
Come up on the screen showing how they raced across the finish line jump with a few.
However, the tracking in this game is much more difficult than Call of Duty. And it'll tell you too, like, when you shoot an animal, and let's say it takes off. Well, when you go to look at its blood to start your tracking, it'll say, like medium blood spray, color pink, if there's any impurities in the blood, and then it'll tell you, like, distance before death or whatever. And it'll be like 0 to 50 meters.
Welcome to the beautiful Pacific Northwest. I'm Ralph Shaheen, along with he has the speed and the style that makes him a fan favorite.
But yeah, you got this little thing, and then you can actually go.
Here we are in Seattle for round 13 out of 17.
Probably.
about like snakes, bugs, spiders, smoke. Okay, they'll fuck on the track. Guys, you wanna know something about Monster T? So this game came out when the world was on the internet, okay? So you know how that it's based off the year of last, the 2019 season, and Monster T was based off the 2018 season, okay? So where was on a Yamaha in 2018. So one day, they update and put web on K2. Oh, I don't know why they stopped doing that.
That was definitely
going into round 14.
The riders are picking their slots and locking into the gate.
Here
ready.
We go. The final triple crown of the season. It's about time. Here we go. Round 14 of this Dustin Bossy Championship, man.
Get ready.
Here we are. Minneapolis. U.S. Bank Stadium. to wonder if there was an
is in the books.
Here's what? It's a triple crown, so I'm on this track for two more times.
Oh, yep. I did get him good. What is that, son of a bitch? Let's see, where'd I get him? Ooh. I got the lung. I got an artery.
The riders are moving into their spots behind the start.
Main event two.
Thank you.
have any DLCs coming out for that game first. So going for the sweep here tonight in Minneapolis.
Two deer today so far, so we're doing actually better than I have been the last few days.
She's gonna be so happy when she gets here soon, the bed is done.
I'm gonna follow this trail here and see where it leads me.
The last main event of the night is coming up next. The final results in today.
Final main event.
Right now you get two maps. You get a European map and then the American map.
Here we go!
Which one have you put the next year on? Mm-hmm. couldn't watch it. I went to watch that movie, had my help, my eyes closed, I was tired. I was most likely faking a sleep. Sweeps it, and I was a 1-1-1, and he has crowned the triple flag crown means champion. The end of our... Look at that. What? Oh, okay, yeah. I think he pointed at the first round. Yeah. So two rounds, and there it is. You triple they crown champion. Chadwick second, and Alex third, but you champion is Justin Barsha for the triple crowns. Race 14 out of 17. It's complete, and we got Barsha. You surf for it. He's going to win this championship, I hope. Charlie second, Tomac third, Anderson fourth, Josh Grant fifth.
Pretty cool looking bridge.
This is what they
here
have been fighting.
And Fox
he
Bird.
Has the speed and the...
And this is the New England Patriots Stadium. If y'all want to know.
The 30-second board is...
What? I'm being here. Justin Walsh with 13th. Man, that was awful tonight. For Justin Walsh going into round 16.
No.
The best supercross riders in the world are lined up in the starting gate here at Wrightsec. He is one of the top riders in Monster Energy Supercross. Listen to the roar as he...
Round 16. Salt Lake City. I'm gonna make that 27.
checkered flag wave.
Text winning, but top five in points are Barsha, Chadley, Tomac, Anderson, Josh Grant, and yeah, that's it. Going into the season finale to Las Vegas.
Las Vegas is a city well known for crowning champions. Hi, everybody, and welcome to Vegas. Ralph Shaheen and Jeff Emick live from Sam Boyd Stadium for Monster Energy AMA Supercross and FIM World Championship. Jeff, what can we expect from this evening's race?
Well, Ralph, we know our riders very well. They will certainly
here
not...
Here we are, season finale of the Justin Barsha Championship. Here we go. Here with Barsha getting the limit of the season. Oh, and she gets driving Vegas. Barsha in the All Pro Series 5. Here we are in the tough race now. It is the match of the night. Mm-hmm. Justin Bosch gets his 11th win of the season, and he is going to be crowned your 450 SX champion. Bosch takes on the title. Chad Lee, what a good season, takes second. Eli Chomak, third. Jason Anderson, fourth. Josh Grant, fifth. Wilson, sixth. Moosekin, seventh. Blake Baggett, eighth. Ninth. Siri Justin Blayton, 10th. That was your top 10 in points. And
it's been a thrilling year as the best racers in the world battled for the title. Now he is the Monster Energy Supercross champ. For Jeff Emick, I'm Ralph Shaheen.
If you like this content down posting, please like and subscribe. See you guys tomorrow. Peace. Have a good day, everybody.